Delantakis will dump it down for Coleman. Coleman backing his man down, and the floater is good.
NJIT.
Babineau couldn't get the finish on the drive. Jacksonville unable to put the tip in as well. Driving all the way to the basket is Kai Howard. That counted regardless, and it is NJIT who is off to Howard in transition. Slicing, has it rejected. Inside by White, sticking with it and getting the putback is Ukawuba. Spot up triple from the outside. Both teams have been cold. This one kept alive by Isaboa. On the drive, the finish for Ukabua.
Abilities from Kai Howard sitting on the bench with the two offensive fouls he drew.
Bhandari again going to the little hook shot. How about Mohamed Bhandari?
He hits that instead of it being an 8-point lead, it's a 12-point lead.
No look feed down inside for Terrence Smith, who's got another inside basket.
2 of 14 for the Highlanders, 5 of 16 for the Dolphins. NJIT basketball, and they go right back to what's been working so well. Coleman at the foul line, and will hit. Tim Coleman, big basket there for in. Lynn from long range, that one good. Damon Lynn.
Just hit his. That all started with Damon Lynn hitting the two threes early in transition.
Lynn will keep it going from the outside, and he's got another one. That's 5 threes in a row for in. Lynn for Coleman. Good find down inside, and an easy bucket for Terrence Smith. Shot clock to 3. There is another long range hit. This time it's Kai Howard involved.
Falling on Kai Howard, Damon Lynn, and Tim Coleman.
Open from the outside is Lynn again, and he's got another one, his 5th triple.
And right on cue.